your side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you. Trying to escape me. You want me to see something. Contract? What did he mean by contract? No. This is the memory of your murder. You're too young. You shouldn't see this. Must have meant something.
Should get back to Joy. screams, and it's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Oh, you found something.
Yeah, I did. Bell Killer drowned the girl in the lake, let her body float down the river.
My mother was right. This is a Bell Killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... he's sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
The contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Oh, wait. Another case, possible Bell Killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. And where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is it a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Meet you at the hospital. Worse nightmare than this.
Sorry, Julia. I got some bad news.